place has so much potential. Can't wait to decorate. I got a list of stuff that'll really complete the vibe, you know?
We ain't exactly got the budget for home decor right now.
No problem. There's a nice cheap way. Come with me to Fort Cullen and I'll show you.
Oh, we're decorating the HQ. Nice.
There's a bunch of cool collectibles around town that would look amazing in the church. All we have to do is
let's get a cart.
Snap a picture and boom. It'll just show up there.
Really? How does that work?
Place collectible.
Yeah.
Oh, we haven't got them.
It just works. Don't overthink it.
Do you know someone with like a 3D printer or something?
I do, actually. Remember Teddy?
Your ex? The guy with the ponytail?
Other ex, Teddy. The woman with the mohawk.
So we're decorating the HQ. Nice. Alright. How do we get in here? Well, there we go.
Right, so here's how it works. I think the Western Golden Cannon would rock at the church. Just take a picture of it. Alright, let's head back and see what we got.
So, Teddy. She was cool.
Still is. I was thinking maybe next time we do a karaoke night, I'll invite her. Unless she's back with Melissa, of course.
Ugh, Melissa.
She has a good heart.
Wait, where do we put the cannon? Over here? Yeah.
Oh, it's badass. Keep a lookout for the rest of the shit on that list, huh? This place has so much potential.
What list? Well, that was a quick mission. Is there any collectibles nearby? What I can do? Networking. No collectibles on the map, no?
Howdy, Eli. What's up?
I hereby invite you to the inaugural meeting of the Saints Board of Directors.
Huh. Didn't realize we were going to be so corporate structure-y.
There'll be donuts.
Be right there.
So we're getting things in order.
Okay. So we got the name, we got the home base, we got the logo.
So that means next step is to find people that can shoot guns?
No.
To do business.
So that means next step is to make connections with people that can shoot guns.
Oh, come on, man. We want this thing to be more than a street gang. We want to be an organization, an institution. And that means we need to have our fingers in more pies.
You got an idea where to start?
As a matter of fact, I do.
Okay, everyone's action item is to reach out to their contacts and see what new business opportunities you can find for the Saints.
Shit. My contacts all got their own things going already.
What about JR? Your partner's on his garage, right?
Maybe he'll go all in with the Saints?
No harm in asking.
Great.
Oh, let's go.
What about you, Nina?
I can't talk to any of my old Panteros contacts. But I do know some people who did business with them. I'm sure I can persuade them to do business with us instead.
Nice. Kevin.
You want contacts? I got contacts, baby.
Okay, go be superstars. Meantime, I'm gonna finish going through that briefcase we got from John Bland. That thing's a treasure trove, let me tell you. Everyone, keep me posted on your progress.
Oh.
J.R., how'd you like to be a part of something big? My friends and I are starting a new venture.
Sounds awful nice, but our current venture's in trouble. Those Panteros are cutting into our profits something fierce.
I'll tell you what. Join our new thing, and no one's ever gonna mess with this garage again.
Well, you take care of this Panteros problem, and I'll consider it.
Deal.
Let's go take care of these folks. Then I think we'll have the garage.
Yep.
So, how are these Panteros fucking with our business?
You name it. Undercutting costs, scaring off our customers. Sergio said this jacked up mountain of a dude named Derek to run me out of business any way and every way he can. You take care of his toughs at the park, maybe he'll scare him enough to go mess with someone else.
Say no more.
Right, well, we got our weapons. We ain't got no RPG ammo. Oh no, we're pretty low, aren't we?
Jim Rob's garage is off limits. Show your face there again, you're dead.
Oh man, did you?
You mess with JR, you mess with us.
Get on the cover!
Come on. Right. Grab his ammo.
Saints protect what's ours.
Good night.
Howdy.
Hey, JR. I took care of the crew in the park.
Well, I'll be. Let's go after their supply lines next. Derek's got a crew at the train depot smuggling in crates.
What's this geezer?
That's how they keep undercutting my prices.
Don't worry, I got this.
Feel free to blow up their cars too. Panteros get real bugged by that.
Get out of here.
Hey, Eli. I'm fixing up a Panteros problem for JR. Then I think he's in. How's the rest of the team doing?
Kevin knows so many people.
Reagan, all he has to do is buy him coffee to get him to sign on. Well, I'm busting my ass torching Pantero's cars.
Come on. You know you love it.
I really do.
I need to send this music off, don't I? Let's go wreck up the train depot. Oh, it's a car park, sorry.
It is now. You fuck with Jim Robb, you answer to the Saints.
Come on. Hurry up and die. Die, 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 die. What does this ability do? R, B, and B. Yeah, I'll have to use some abilities. Car parts. Get out of here. Right, I need to get cover.
You're gonna die now.
Holy crap. Yeah, I'm about to die, I'm about to die. Right, let me, come on. See, I ain't gone. Oh, yes. Oh, I could have used that RPG. So many. What's he done? Destroy the crates. How do you destroy these things then? Or monster trucks perhaps? Of course. Inside of the train yard. There they are. Ah! Get in the area. There we go.
Well, Sergio, Jim Robb's garage is under the Saints' protection.
Jim Robb's.
Two for two, JR.
Son of a gun, you still got it. Only thing left to hit is Derek's HQ. It's down on the corner. Oh, hell's bells. You gotta get back here. Derek and his crew just rolled up on me.
This is what you get for fighting back, old man.
Alright, let's go, go.
Get off my land.
Fuck, better hurry.
Alright, how do I get out of this yard?
Hey,
Light work. Care of these fools.
I'm gonna say this one last time. Stay away from JR. Dead as a doornail.
I'm out.
Right, is that all clear? Oh no. Oh no. That's got a gun on it. Have we got an RPG? No. Of course not. Right, we're taking care of the gunner. Oh, got a signature ability. Nice. Alright, all done.
That settles Derek and his crew. Right thoughtful of him to bring the fight to us.
So, what should I tell my friends? Are you in?
I'm in. What do you call this new outfit?
We're the Saints. Welcome aboard.
I've got a new garage.
Well, we can count JR in. What is this? It's not board game night.
No. This is where all our dreams come true.
Don't say that. My dreams are pretty weird.
While you were out talking to JR, I was going through the briefcase we got from John Bland, the real estate guy.
Turns out the deeds of the church wasn't the only thing in there.
As of now, we are the proud owners of a shit ton of empty lots all across town. That's real estate we can use to start up some new, entrepreneurial ventures.
By which he means crimes.
Fine, yes, crimes.
Nice. You did say we need to have our fingers in more pies.
I've got that covered. I spent the whole day baking my ass off. Okay, fine. They're empanadas.
That's not a pie.
It's in the pie family.
Now I'm really hungry.
Plan first, eat later.
Right. So, how do we cover all this ground?
One building at a time.
So far, we've got the church.
And Jim Rob's.
So what do we build next?
Whatever we want.
Right, let's visit the table. Vacant lot. Insurance companies pay out billions of false terms each year. All right, we'll establish that there. Let's build it.
Shady Oaks Medical Clinic. Now I know what you're thinking. None of us have medical degrees, but that's okay. Because the whole thing is a front, see? We just have to look legit enough for insurance companies to pay us lots of money for fraudulent claims. Now here's my friend Tamira. She knows all the angles of the insurance game. Go talk to her, and she'll help us get the ball rolling.
Howdy, Tamira. Ready to get to work?
Sure am. My automated claim generation code is ready for beta testing.
What's that now?
It produces fake records and documents based on real-world data. It should be good enough to fool the fraud detection algorithms.
That sounds really complicated. How about I just throw myself in front of cars and trucks? And the harder they hit me, the more money we get?
Sure, if you want to die. With my system, all we gotta do is push a button.
How about I do insurance fraud my way and you do it your way?
You're the boss. Just be careful out there.
Mission completed. Sense pickup. Sense criminal empire. Right, let's head back to the HQ. First, I need a car.
Walk the rest of the way.
Get out. Oh yeah, I forgot you can fast travel.
This is really great.
Where's that table?
Hey there.
Where's that table gone?
Perfection.
Let's see what else is on the phone. Are these all mains? Yeah, it looks like it. Oh, what can we... Right, let's recruit some people, then we'll end the video.
What's up, Eli?
Meet me at the church. It's time to address our staffing needs.
On my way.
Wait, how do you get over? Oh, there we go.
So, how do we staff up?
Easy. I've got a 14-step plan.
Sounds about 13 steps too many.
Yeah. Why not just go to Boot Hill and show everyone what a badass you are?
What's Boot Hill?
Are you kidding me? Check out the laptop. Okay. Boot Hill is this live-stream fight club kind of thing they do on the abandoned island out in the lake. This sick cat named Doc Ketchum runs the show.
Fight club? More like murder circus.
We need to recruit more saints, right? Everyone in town with a criminal record watches this live stream.
Oh, he's right. I've seen Panteros streaming it. I just didn't know what it was called.
But it's crazy dangerous.
It's viral marketing.
Viral marketing is not supposed to come with a mortality rate.
It's like breaking out in the art world. You gotta do something to capture people's attention. This does.
Plus, it nails our target demographic.
I don't know. You're the one who have to do this. What do you think?
Y'all add me at Murder Circus.
You sure?
Yeah, we need to do that.
Also, you're our friend. And we'd miss you.
Chill out, buddy. I was born for this.
Sweet. There's a ferry to the island that docks out back. We can do this whenever you're ready.
Pardon me.
Let's go join the murder circus.
Right, low. Although we only have one weapon, yeah.
Just stayed home with Mama.
Yeah, I prefer this over the hammer thing. Slice and dice, baby. See what? Have we got anything good? Get out of here, wimp. Anyone we got SMG? Say no more.
Foundation of good health.
Oh, there's so many. Well, let's take care of that geezer on the roof. I need some guns there, sir. What are you doing? Oh, I ain't keen on that. Not keen on that at all. Right, I want something different because I do not like that. Keen on that either. They need to give me some good weapons. Come on, at least give me some good guns, man. Yeah, I'm just going around with my samurai now. I don't care. Get out of here. Ah!
No, 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 fuck, what? No!
We've survived it.
See, this is a truck,
That's the deadliest weapon on the game, I don't care. No way! That guns then. Hey, Doctor. Been a long mission. Light work. Are they supposed to be fighting each other?
Get us new recruits, nothing will.
God damn.
Jesus Christ. So that's what being good at murder means.
I know. Seeing it on the leaderboard really puts things in perspective.
Should we be scared or reassured?
Why not both? Eli, mute your fucking phone.
Oh, yeah. Holy shit. Holy shit. These just keep coming in.
Who are they from?
People who are watching. They want to learn from the master.
You know what that means.
We got recruits?
We got recruits.
We've got recruits. HQ boat dock. Nice. Saints crew. Right, we'll end it there, guys. Thank you for watching. I know it's a long video, like nearly an hour long. But yeah, there was a lot to do on that. But yeah, stay awesome, and I'll see you on the next one.